Somebody will.
I got the damn ladder. Yo, hey, so I'm trying to make a video here. I seen that article about that girl over there in Washington, and she's like, got a lizard in her bag of kale from the Trader Joe's. She's all like, I'm getting sick. I'm going to throw up. I can eat a lizard. Hell, you ever eat a lizard? Well, it's good eating. When I was like living down in Florida for a long time there, like 3 years, I was a lifeguard. That's all I ate was lizard because they didn't pay nothing. I'd like grab lizards off the sand there and just eat them sometimes raw. I used to feel them going down my gullet. Or sometimes I just scrape them there. If they dried up and they's dead, like that one that was in that bag of kale, you used to put that on peanut butter and a saltine. You got yourself a high protein snack. She don't know what the hell she's talking about. And Trader Joe's, if they was smart, what they would do is bag the lizards and forget that kale. That looked like grass clippings.
Okay,
I got the ladder here. God, buddy, I'm trying to make a video here. I got to go ahead and talk to the lady now.
You shaking it.